A thinker, philosopher, orator, mujtahid, writer, leader, politician, and seasoned organizer, Maulana Maududi has everlasting impact on the philosophical, ideological, and organizational structure of Jamaat-e-Islami, the holy community organized for the establishment of Hukumat-e-Ilahiya. He was one of the greatest and moderate politico-religious thinkers and philosophers among his contemporaries who gave political language to Islam. Ideologically, Maududi considered Islam a comprehensive system of life which not only includes theology but complete social and political directions and plan. His works on the social, political and economic system of Islam earned him a great name and fame across the Muslim world and have influenced scholars working on Islamic discourses. Born to a lawyer father in Deccan, Indian Hyderabad in 1903, Maulana Maududi's earlier education was done in home and tutors were employed to teach him Arabic, Persian, Urdu and basic knowledge of Quran and Hadith. Ahmad Hassan, Maulana Maududi's father, instilled in him a robust Islamic education and theology. He was neither sent to a traditional madrasa nor to a modern English school, but his curiosity and interest in studies made him able to learn and acquire the knowledge of English, Persian, and Arabic by self-study. At the early age of 17, he started his career as an editor of a weekly magazine known as Madina. He got the editorship of daily newspaper Taj-e and Jamiyat. Jamiyat was the most popular anti-British newspaper of the Muslim at that time. He inquired about the reasons of Muslim downfall and held an opinion that the Muslim have abandoned the book of knowledge, because of which they were dominated by the West. If they return back to God and Quran, they can regain their previous position as masters of the world. He produced one of his outstanding books, Al-Jihad fil Islam, which established his recognition as a scholar among the Muslims of India. It has made huge efforts to show and prove that Islamic laws of war and peace were in great harmony to the modern accepted and respectable ideas of the world today. Islamic laws and concept of war and peace are the most humanistic in nature. Maududi considered the rise of Turk nationalism destructive for Ottoman Empire. He wrote two pamphlets in early 1920s on the issue of Turks and the spread of ethno-national beliefs in them. In 1933, he took up the lifetime responsibility of editorship of monthly Tarjuman al-Quran and remained its editor till his death in 1979. Tarjuman provided an excellent forum for Maulana Maududi to propagate his ideas on the issues confronting Islam and the politico-social situation of Muslims in British India and after. Tafhimul Quran, six-volume translation and commentary of Quran by Pakistani Islamist ideologue and activist Sayyid Abul Ala Maududi. Maududi began writing the book in 1942 and completed it in 1972. Both Western and South Asian historians have described him as one of the most powerful Islamic ideologues of the 20th century, whose ideas and writings went on to influence a vast number of Islamic movements in the Muslim world. He has two types of followers: those who affiliate themselves with his political philosophy and political party, and those who love his religious writing and ideological beliefs.